After the Fury fight, so many people are giving Ngannou credit, like he's a contender in the heavyweight division, but on paper, he's still 0-1. Shouldn't this be a mismatch?
On paper, but there's reality in it. Look at how I came up in the game. I came out of nowhere. In 3 years, got myself to the Olympics, became Olympic champion. In 3 years as a professional, became world champion. So stranger things have happened in life. But I'm here, I'm a different beast, and I'm ready.